schematic shows an access panel nearby. You should be able to force it open.
Help us! We need backup! Ah! Shoot it!
If anyone can hear me, feel free to listen in as I execute your friends.
Starscream.
No! No! No!
Optimus! It's an ambush!
Don't expect any mercy, Autobot. I wasn't offering any.
Log 1313, my final entry in this record. As anyone who has listened to these updates can attest, my assessment of this so-called Ark has been far from optimistic. Though assembled by a perfectly competent team of engineers in a most efficient manner, it seemed impossible to imagine that such a humble craft would be capable of carrying the entirety of the Autobots' hopes and dreams as its cargo.
To the neutron gun now. Perceptor, I can see the Ark just ahead. Thank the Matrix, it's still standing.
Be careful approaching the neutron gun controls, Optimus. Decepticon troops have overrun the area.
Roger that.
You still have control over the city's artillery. A strike should help clear the way.
Archer, online. Greetings, Warrior of Cybertron.
Establish the perimeter around the neutron gun controls.
Defend it at all costs!
Yes, Lord Megatron, but...
Without those defenses, the Autobots will be powerless to stop us from taking the Ark and its supply of Energon.
Yes, but...
I want the Ark! No excuses!
Yes, Lord Megatron!
What was that noise?
Impressive, Optimus.
Save the praise for when we get out of this.
Oh,
certainly use this.
Teletran store online.
Artillery offline.